17th century in a croft down by the shore. Some say he was gifted with the art of second sight. He was a man like no other of his time. Kenneth Mackenzie, you looked into the future to see what it might hold. Time foretold. Asked where her husband be. He's in a far off distant land, a land across the sea. He takes pleasure in many a lady there. Thinks not of his Highland home, nor his lady fair. Kenneth Mackenzie, you looked into the future to see what it might hold. Take him to Shuttery Point and burn him till he's gone. Kenneth Mackenzie, you looked into the future to see what it might hold. Time foretold. If you knew the future and what the future holds, would you turn the pages to see your life unfold?